You've been charged for staying dedicated to the grind. You have the right to remain silent and keep the hustle to yourself.
Being interested or help on and with the seeing game. People's talent ain't gonna get me nowhere. You know what I'm saying? I gotta see their grind. You feel me? The dopest artists on the world are the most fucking laziest motherfuckers in this world because they expect shit to happen. They expect shit to fall in their lap, and that's not how it works. You feel me? The truth about it is you gotta judge a person by their character. Me, living in foster homes with black people, Asian people, white people, I was able to see a different perspective of life, and not everybody has that. You could assume and you could be from the outside saying, okay, I'm gonna allow it, but unless you hang out with that culture and know them, then you're gonna realize that we're all really just human, you know? I work around a lot of races, I work with a lot of people like that, so me, I'm more accepting of the situation. Other people, they grow up with their parents telling them, hey, you can't do this, you can't do that, and growing up with their cultural ways. And we're Mexican-American, so out here, man, no matter what color you are, man, as long as you guys vibe, you guys get along, then it's all good, you feel me? You know? I ain't gonna say it on Grind Face TV, but behind that shit, you ain't gonna have another career. You know what I'm saying? This is a small-ass circle. You burn your bridges, there ain't gonna be another bridge built for your ass, you feel me?
So you want to drop that motherfucking name that burned the bridge?
Nah, fuck these motherfuckers. Why we gonna give names to no-namers? You know what I'm saying?
Grind Face.